Eddie, I know you're good at criminal psychology, but can you figure out from the works of art what the artist was thinking when he created them too?
Actually, Dizzy, my father's an artist, and when I was young, I wanted to be one too.
The reason I asked is because I recently received an invitation to an exhibition at the Art Museum. Do you want to go? Well, with all the heavy stuff we've been having to think about these days, I thought it might be a good idea to go and see something light.
Absolutely. These days, I haven't been sleeping well because of all the noise the machines are making at night. Maybe this will make me feel better. Let's go!
Look, there's a Mona Lisa. What a beautiful smile. Any idea what Da Vinci was trying to express?
Of course. He painted it between the age of 51 and 54, you know. And...
Eddie! Dizzy! Help! Help me!
Anyway.
Seems like we slipped into a different dimension somehow.
Look at the beautiful castle. Maybe there's treasure inside.
Yes. Let's go have a look at it.
Yes.
There's a notice posted here. It's in the Alma language. What it says.
The book notice. 10 teardrops have been shed by the Mona Lisa.
10 teardrops?
And it says we should try and find them. 10 teardrops of the Mona Lisa?
Why on earth?
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.